talking about the environment. I wanted to see, show a few things that we use. Get the guys without minimal contact, and I'll introduce them here to say a little contact situation. Show them different things we're looking at. And I might be in certain guys' case because I want reaction speed and things like that. So first thing I'll do is just walk through it, and then I'll show you guys what we're talking about, trigger points and things like that. Okay, so who's Shawnee, are you in or not?
Yes,
you're always in, Shawnee. Yeah. Who's Julio?
Who's Mark?
Let's get someone in the bag here. Big shoulders, big shoulders. First thing what David told you is trying to buy it, get it outside. Really, what is the next thing you can do?
Also,
reaction speed to you. Are you going to make a decision? Are you going to take him up or just going to seal on the ball? Right. So, when we get from this, the biggest problem that we have with players is getting to the next round. So, now we're going to have a for this instance, you know what? He'll get that there, put it in there. We'll make a decision, close him out, get in the ground there. Now, we usually will have a 9 here, but just for this instance, I want him to speak. Bounce. You want to move up, look around, look this way around the corner, over there. Double bang. Just double bang for me. Now, usually this would be a person I don't want somebody who's lying up, fast in the body eye position, getting low, that's what we use in the back. Now, the 9 will then from here, this guy on the ground will use the bounce.
Shots.
And we'll go bounce, 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 and the ball will put it back in the body. So, we play it all the way. So, this small thing here, it's not really about the drill, it's about the finger rest, the body. And the first thing you need to do is to get into the ball. How good is he? Basically, he's working his feet, he's working the same way, getting his eye, getting his tackle fight, did he win the tackle fight? How good is he with the heel? What does he do? Sometimes the little guy's coming back, he does it down, or another guy, and then he's a high reaction. He's got a spike, then he made the right read. And then from there on, Sean comes into his game again. Then he called, return to action, then he called it down. How quickly did Albert's partners work from here to take his place here? So the next thing you get here, the first thing will be what? Reaction. So the first thing will be reaction. It's the same thing over there again. Reaction. Accuracy. Body eye. Double bang. All of those categories got like three different things I'm eating. For instance, the guy carrying the ball, did he evade? Was it a good tackle fight? Was there a good presentation? Was there a double effort? Then after that, did he call the down score? So that's the thing that you're looking at. Alright, let's do one.
Shall I?
We'll start from here, raising the elbow up, work through straight like you said. And one thing I picked up for all German players that I think you should be here is nobody talks. Very quiet, and that's why I'm saying you don't talk to the players. You guys are more than good for us. You guys I'm going to talk about this for the time set of children today. It's part of the... Can you show you ready? Let's go.
Go, Julio!
Yeah, but that's it, but
that's it. Bounce, 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 bounce! Up, 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 up! Up, 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 up!
Body, body, body!
Bounce, 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 bounce!
Back, 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 back.
All right. That's good. That's only one, so... Just go through a 60-minute the next thing, the next guy that's the assistant, supporter, how was his reaction speed? Was he accurate in the clean? Usually she won't be able to get up to the and also, this is normally we'll just take that guy, we'll take that guy to ground and make sure he's not in the game, his decision making you gotta do. Alright, so we did, we get from there, reaction. Happy. We're very happy with that. Just small little things. We'll do another one and then we'll get some guys involved.
Go, sorry, go in.
Go down, go down, go down.
That's it. Go, take your weight.
Go, go, go.
Up, 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 up.
Hey, hey, hey.
Body, body, body.
No, 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 no.
Pass, 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 pass. Back, back, back.
Okay, usually it's not a back. So, what we usually do, this guy shows us here. All right. The nine, double back, here. 19, 3, 3, 6. Bounce, bounce, this guy's here. Bounce. Just go like this the whole time. This guy here, we also take down his gut. Smoke tree, he's still here. Yeah, 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 yeah. He doesn't need to do enough in the gut. Just, doesn't need to do enough. Just to keep that finger. You don't want to put it up in the finger, but I want to go to the just jig it in on the shoulder and those guys can get out. But it stays the responsibility of the guy that every time carries the ball. Yeah. To get over that voltage line and make sure everybody's involved in that run, get to the ground. That's why if you keep the guy on the ground, it's the most difficult to keep the guy. It's just a small little drill that we put in place. Then we move over to this one.
One question.
Yeah, sure.
About the body position. You told us that first one goes around, second man goes right over.
On his butt, low, in, sure. Shoulder. Yeah.
Yeah, down, no? Because, okay, not over.
No, no. Okay. And then because if you hit him now, he can't move anywhere.
Yeah.
He may, you can now give him whatever you want, yeah. Double banky, but if you really went over, yeah, he could slide out and get more difficult to control. Oh, is it? Anybody happy? Anybody so quiet?
Yeah.
Alright, just let's shoot. I'll make this easier.
That's why I'm not happy.
Can we get three guys on the body shields? I'll not make the contact person. I'll just make it slow. So can we get three guys, yeah? I'll not make the contact person. That's what we're going to do. One more than two. Okay, this side,
Go outside. Becomes a different situation. So then you have to do this all the same things over again. So what we will do in this situation is the guys will usually start on the stomachs here, we'll blow a whistle, low body machine now that's really still got so back in. Somebody start off on COVID,
no, don't
make it. So for us now it's important to how quickly do we react to different situations.
We'll blow with the guys with a low body position as we work there, making sure body height is right, head up, dominate the space.
When they turn over here from the line, they work back.
We'll have someone here. we'll pick one guy carrying the ball. Doesn't matter who, because it's a decision-making exercise. We'll pop in a ball and say, surely we're going to try and play. And then we want to see how good is the reaction from the second guys, what decision they make. Do they put it up, do they put it up on the ground, or do we go and look at others and make sure. The fourth guy comes, and this is the tricky part. Doesn't matter if it's a scrum off. We don't want to make quick ball slow. So for us, that's something that we will be moving towards is, doesn't matter who's got fourth for either. If the ball is available, we want him to play the ball. At the moment that we're battling at the moment, our nines are running, losing weight, because our guys are not used to it. One or two guys will do it, and this guy will come in and play the ball, and then we're down the ground ball. Stream bounce, and everybody returns to action. Okay, so what I want to do, I'm just going to go slowly through it. So I'm going to pop the ball to you, just right. Yep. Next two guys make a decision where you want to go. No contact in it. Just keep away. Just to see what the drill is that we do. Alright, so I can't whistle and I don't know. Go! Low body position, low body position, low body position. Alright, so let's just run it through quickly. You guys give me the things that we need to have in mind. Reaction. So it doesn't matter what's happening, we want to speak to from here. Action speed when we get there. Then we go over the ball and kick the ball to Sean. He's the first guy carrying the ball. He's got to evade. He's got to make sure he plays the ball properly, second in the best of all those countries. The guys that are working around, same thing. Reaction speed. How accurate was it? Well, we'll be accurate then. Half-off. Some of the guys don't make full attack. But I mean, it's just basically for the drill, man. So make sure you're accurate, body position, all these kind of things are important. And then the third thing is, when the ball gets fast there, how quickly you can get back on that. That is important. Alright, so basically the little things are being, you always must evaluate the damage criteria. If that is what you think is what you've got to set up yourself, evaluate each and every session with that. Then we have an action speed, then we have activity, then we have return to activity. Let's just do one more. And I want to
show you. So, just a couple of things in terms of what we did this morning. Ball carrying was assessed in terms of how much space he's got to work with, and in terms of his skill set that he will draw from. So, if he's in space, we chase our progression. Right step, handle, offload, pop. Right, but if the space is tight, we're going to look for the offloading. Then we just need money. Space, work through, walk, support him, just track him, talk to him, down, look in. If there's more space, the support is role will change. What about the space that they have? Let's see, Shara.
We can talk to anyone.
Draw from the right skill set.
Yes, easy.
Hey, come.
Let's stop.
Listen.
Listen. Listen, receive the ball. Was evasion good?
Evasion was there. It was a bit of evasion.
Okay. So, the second part was what? What was his responsibility? Evade and then?
Second move.
Was the movement good?
No.
Was the ball placement long? Was there a second effort?
Wasn't.
No. Okay, so immediately if we tick that box, is something that we need to work on. Okay. So that's something we need to work on. Was there action speed and accuracy of the other guys good? So if you can tick all those boxes and you say, listen, well, my breakdown still not good, then you go back and say, like, so my breakdown wasn't good, so of course, okay, let's go back to step one. But the ball carrier dominated the contact, was he a vicer? Did he have a second effort? No, we didn't. So we need to work and isolate our second efforts. So then we put in a little drill just to make sure the second efforts are there. The guys understand why we need the second efforts. Okay, this is basically the things that we looked at. There's many drills you can do. There's many things you guys do as coaches already, drills and breakdown. But you gotta have something to measure out. And say, listen, that's why so you can have a lot of stats or whatever, but at the end of the day, it's how you coach and you fit. What is the different steps that you can put in place to make sure that you that the players know why we're doing something? And that's why we're trying to break it down. So if you're first in arrival, what do you do? You know, all those little blocks that you want to tick. And if one of those boxes is ticking a week, instead of spending time on the whole thing, because you know, you have a lot of different aspects you want to coach, you say, guys, this is the reason why. This is the reason why. I'll take out a few clips. And then just put it up. You know, 5 minute drill it on breakdown, full session. Make it part of your warm up. You say, let's put a ball, let's get a ticket in for 2 minutes. Don't spend hours on it, because you'll waste time. This is it. Alright, I've got 10 boxes I've ticked. One is a problem, 3 times in a match, second effort. So guys, 5 minutes quicker, it's working on the second effort, and you put it in the second one to break down. So I promise you won't be able to do every week, half an hour break down. Take 5 minutes, put it in the second week, just work on the aspects. Because these things you would have done pre-season already, making sure that everybody stands what you want, with all your belts, and then just focus on a little small area. So Saturday you play again. Not special, guys. It's working as well.